Chief Doggo back again. My bad for not uploading, but you know, shit happens. But I'm gonna make it up to you guys with this video, because this weekend we're gonna go watch Anderson Silva versus Jake Paul. We're heading up to Phoenix tomorrow, and we're about to watch Jake Paul get knocked out. I'm thinking, that's what I'm guessing, but who knows, man? It's gonna be a crazy fight. But in the meantime, while we wait for that fight, and while we wait for that, let's spark up this bun I got right here. All right, guys, I know the lighting isn't really ideal right now, but we're not in an ideal spot, so we're just gonna have to deal with it. So let's get this bitch sparked. So, guys, we'll go ahead and finish this blunt, but I'll probably cut two when we're getting ready for our trip. Hey, everybody, so turns out we're actually gonna leave a day early. Got my boy T-Sots in the cut, and we're about to head out to Phoenix, so I think I'll cut to when we're on the road. Shout out Dope as YOLO, man. We're on the road right now. T-Sots the driver. Yes, sir. We're gonna see what we can get up to once we get to Phoenix. So once we get there, then I'll come back, update you guys. Entered a ghost town. Nobody here. Not really, but the vibes are kind of eerie right now.
Yeah, why is there nobody here?
Like, nobody. You can't really see out the dirty windows, but we're chilling, man. Oh, shit.
Dude, it's empty as fuck. Oh, a family.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my
God. Wow, family spotted.
Oh, my God.
I was going to bark at them, but not right now. But yeah, we're not too far, like about an hour away from Phoenix.
Dude, why is there no one here? Just an empty ass road. Everyone's looking at us in the car with the bright eyes.
All right, guys, we're outside of Santa Cruz Valley Union High School. Oh, they got fireworks. Sick, bro. You guys missed it. Oh, there it is. Damn, we got here just in time.
Dude, they really parked at the gas station to come to the football games. These games,
yeah, but they just had their nuclear alarms going off for some reason.
These games happen.
Looks like we're about to get
it's something. A ghost town because they're all at the game.
True.
Dude, these games have to be lit.
You hear the band? Now we're going to Circle K. We finally touched down in Phoenix, everybody. There's our state fair.
Back in, cause I'm a badass.
Let's see if you can do it though.
Huh?
Let's see if you can actually do it. Ooh, he about to crash. Ooh, he about to crash. All right, he got it. Could have done better. Got JD in the cut.
What up with it?
But like I said, man, we finally in Phoenix, man. So we're about to find some shenanigans to get up to. We'll probably get back at you. All right, buddy. Got the vaping straight from Phoenix.
Ma'am, what is the sexiest car a man can drive?
What the? All right. But I get faded in a hoe, man. Shout out Fulcrum.
Sir, do you have a Ford Raptor?
Yeah, I knew it.
I was gonna say, damn, that one was bad.
Is it true the cops have to reach a quota?
You do it like that all the time. What the? All right, we got the Durban Poison right here.
She's rolling a blunt in one hand and driving with the other.
That's some real ass shit, though. Majority rule in Arizona,
allowing just 41% of votes. Came on a boat, but I pull off in jet skis. Play with the ice like a young Wayne Gretzky. I'm not little Dirk, man, the cops gotta catch me. Bitch like a dog, I tell her to fetch. Once had a hoopie, I left in Corvettes. She wanna fuck me, she begging for sex. Niggas, they bargain, they paying less. I'm on a blacktop, I'm calling who next. Everything diamonds, I'm rocking Burgettes. Coke coming, boatloads, it look like a mountain. If she wanna cuddle, then I'm a one-nighter. Packing a gun, I ain't no street fighter.
Nah, lick that bitch again, bro. Mm. Oh my God.
Oh.
There it is, though.
Damn, Mark Kelly, you for real right now? At Aspen Dental, guys, don't vote for Mark Kelly. Vote for Kathy Hobbs. Is that even a person?
Because she was racist. Because she had that racist commercial.
Katie Hobbs. Oh yeah, Katie Hobbs is racist.
Yeah, that's what the
don't vote for Katie Hobbs either. She's racist.
Vote for Katie Hobbs, guys.
Vote for Juan Tuscomani.
Elon Musk controversial statements. Niggas ain't smoking gas like me. I bought Twitter, bitch. You're fired. Bro, he's gonna be like Donald Trump on that show. You're fired. You're fired. At Twitter, that's different. I don't even have the app, but I got Safari sometimes. The bitches did be just because of everything.
What do you mean by that? Posting anything? What?
What do you mean? What do you mean posting anything?
They post their boobs and their butt, and they put stuff in their butt and record it.
What?
Yes.
So they do on Twitter. Wait, wait. It's all hurt.
Double camera.
Double camera joint.
Inception. Vidception. Wait, wait.
Greatest
purpose? Vidception. Vlogception.
That'll be the first Phoenix joint in fucking who knows how long. This isn't the last one though. Damn! I like those stuff.
Oh my god. Look, you're doing noob shit, bro. Smudgies, bro. The camera. Didn't you just get this phone replaced?
The front part. Oh, the back.
I was gonna say.
All right. Bob sparked this Durban poison up, man. Uh
oh. Oh no. Oh no.
All right.
Look, here's how you get this. Submit me, and then get a profile.
Hold on. We're from the front.
That's what I'm saying. I start from the front and then out.
Oh shit.
I don't think that worked the way you thought it was gonna work.
Yeah, I didn't. Trying to get that Eric Con slow-mo.
You mean where like he smacks the camera? What were you trying to do? Let it out slow?
No, just get a close-up of me lighting it.
Oh. Let me cut my arms off before I bore, I make it fair. Real did a million views seven times, it ain't rare.
Just bust a nut, that's why I hate perks. I wanna fuck again. Hit him in his shit, put him to sleep, somebody took him in. Doors open up the other way, what kind of truck we in? He wanna join the ghetto boy click, we gotta jump.
What's up, everybody? We are now making our way to our hotel. We're eating like 1.9 stars, but cheap hotel for the night. We need somewhere to stay.
I'm making my way downtown.
Yes, sir. All right, everybody. This is what luxury looks like in Phoenix. Yes, sir. Got a nice little room for the night. Nice little hole in the wall. I must have done that. There's no way it could have been there.
Oh, shit. I forgot to sleep in that.
Oh, yeah.
Made it to the fucking hotel room.
Fit check. Dirty mirror. You know?
Oh, my God.
It could be worse. It really could be worse, guys. We're grateful to be here. You know, we made it here safe and we didn't get in trouble or nothing like that. All right. Yeah, what the fuck? That is very strange. Fucking stinks.
Dude, I don't even know what the fuck it could be.
It's just a fire burning.
Just fire. Just, I guess, a regular...
Buddy, we are here in our room, giving a proper room tour now.
Behave.
With some... got some, like, dirty sheets. You know the vibes. Broken-ass AC. Broken light. Broken brain. Broken TV. This was, like, the biggest disappointment of all. Like, man, he goes to fucking room with broken TV. Another broken, or no, dirty bed. Dirty floor. They left this weed for us here. And this empty shop bottle.
Sticky ass floors.
One bathroom. I showed you guys that. Yeah, we're not. We're living like Larry, actually. But we're making the most of it because we finally made it to Phoenix, Arizona.
We made it big time, guys. We made it, Mom. We're big now. We're rich.
We made it. The opportunities are endless.
Guys, we survived this dump for the night. Here's the fit check. I'm a little wrinkly, but you know, still looking fresh, I think. Yeah, man, it was rough sleeping here, man. It was fucking, I barely got any sleep, but we're about to head out and do some goofy shit. We're about to go get breakfast, and then we're gonna get up to some shenanigans. God damn, bro, why am I stuttering? Yeah, this place is nuts. Ideal, but we made it, bro. I'm gonna get to this restaurant, but there's really no easy way to get there, so we might just cross this little dirt patch right here. Oh, this is a little risky.
Damn, bad record.
Oh my god, we're making it.
There that cone, it's literally hugging my wall.
You know, you gotta do what you gotta do sometimes, guys, because we had to take a right there, and it's a fucking one way. So I say this is a pretty reasonable solution.
Damn, this Kia is fucking it up for everybody right now.
Here at First Watch for the first stop of the day. Damn. Jake Paul vs. Anderson Silva, October 29th. Got the boys already barely rested at all. They got their food now. Everybody's grubbing. Everybody's going to
camp.
With his hands on the pancake. Bright as hell outside, but food was nice. I didn't get to finish because I haven't had a lick of weed yet, so I wasn't really too hungry. But I think we're about to make our way to the next spot, the new telly, the updated non-ghetto version, one with the working TV and the pool.
Yeah,
so
I thought
we're about to be there soon. Hey, new telly, got the two arboles. I don't know where we're at, but we're at the new location. Got free snacks as soon as we get here. Thank God. Even though we just ate. It's looking pretty nice. A lot better than our fucking last place. Holy. We'll just give you a little room tour when we get inside, guys.
The people right there in the front, they have a bathroom.
I'm playing.
It's in the Glenville Stadium.
Actually, guys, I don't know if this is better than our last spot.
What do you mean?
This place is looking kind of run down compared to our last spot.
They said it was 143.
Huh?
They said 143. Yeah, you said 143.
All right, Tony is about to. Oh, I thought you were going to flip to that bed.
Oh, fuck no.
Pussy. That's what I was going to do. That's what I was saying. Do it. We'll move all the stuff, bro.
I'm going to flip.
Dude, you can do it though. You can make that.
But he brought in money, he brought in alcohol, he brought in money. He was good at people's
clothes. I'll do it. I'll do it.
And he was like one of the oldest buildings in construction.
Move.
Oh, what?
That's terrifying.
Where's my phone? Where's my phone?
Perhaps this is why BC Farr got a lot more.
Alright, move in, thank
you. When he bought the place in 1998.
Right. Oh my god, dude, that's fucking terrifying. But we're real savages.
Oh, are you shitting me? Dude, that was fucking anticlimactic as fuck. I'm mad. That was probably the fucking worst shit ever, but it was pretty fun. Whoops, I stopped recording. Alright, hold on. That was actually kind of scary, though. I'm not gonna lie. I was gonna fucking like break my neck. All right.
The sensation of someone picking up my hair back here on one side.
Like, oh, nah, dude. I was gonna come in and then
she's
I just
on the bed or not?
No.
No.
Dude, but these shoes take forever to fucking stick on.
Well, we're in the hotel room. You don't even need to keep them on.
I was gonna go for it, like come in, and then like midair, I just got scared.
I told you, it's like nerve wracking.
I was like.
Damn, son.
Like one of my feet.
Dude. Give me that shit. Oh, wait, what the? Good, everybody. We're finally here at Westgate Arena, and the view is looking beautiful, man. It's a beautiful day out here, out in Glendale. Got security over there. Fuck those security guards, bro. So we're just waiting. We got here a couple hours early, but you know, shit happens. But yeah, man, it's beautiful out. Not really much to do over here. We'll probably eat, really, but they already did that. Breaker, breaker, we have a problem. We got 380 trying to sneak in. Okay, guys, we got the deadliest invention in America right here. Let's see.
It's in your hands.
Later, guys. Have fun.
Oh my god, on my turn! Wait. On my turn!
You go fast on it? I could not do that consistently.
This scares the shit out of me.
I'm gonna try and go as fast as I can.
It's dead ass, just like a skateboard, though.
Really?
Yeah. It's like dropping off of the ledge. You just gotta, like, bend your knees a little bit.
He's like a caveman.
Terrified.
He put on full caveman mode.
Oh, bro. Why am I going slow as fuck? Okay. Oh, my bad.
Bro, it's like a skateboard.
Yeah, it's like a skateboard.
Bro.
That's just mad easy.
You
can't really do no tricks, but I've been
going off of
legends.
That's
the
whole
story.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
You look at ya.
I am
nice and big.
All right, everybody, in the famous words of Fulcrum, aka Damien Luck, about to Smackington the Benjamin to enter Yodi Land. Ooh, that's tasting pretty good, guys. I'm not gonna lie. I think I'm now faded than a hoe. Anthony just went to the fountain. He's now just laying down.
This guy's disturbing.
This is what we do when we're on trips, man. We do some random bullshit. Holy fucking shit, guys. We just saw Jake Paul. Jake Paul! Oh my god! Okay.
Whoa. Back up.
Jake Paul! Oh my god. There's no way. What?
Oh my god.
Oh shit! Jake Paul versus Anderson Silva!
We got KSI.
Oh, KSI!
We got Jake Paul.
Punch each other!
Touch gloves.
There's. Oh my god!
Everything above the belt? No kissing.
Everything above.
Alright, 3, 2, 1.
Point 2!
Go!
Oh! Oh! Oh my god! Stop the fight! Stop the fight, ref!
He's tapping out!
Oh my god! Alright, everybody. About to hit the dispensary and then we're gonna roll up. We're gonna go. Watch the fight. I think we're all right, guys. So, shout out Jars Cannabis because we just got the goodies. I'm about to take everything out for you guys and show you everything I got. Product is some ice cream cake. Got an eighth of that. Coming in at a 20% THC. 4% or 0.04 CBD. None of that really matters. I don't think. Looking pretty good through the bag. Let's go to the next item. We got.
I was gonna stream it on YouTube.
strawberry cough coming in at 85.1% THC, half gram. And there's a buy one, get one free special for the half grams. So, we also got the Rainbow Belts Hybrid coming in at 87% THC. Almost 80, it's 88% right there. And last but not least, we got some edibles. Flav Belts, vegan. Where's the flavor on these? I don't know where the flavor is, guys. Oh, it's cotton candy. But yeah, we're about to smoke on some of the ice cream cake, and all that other stuff is for later tonight, probably. So once we start rolling this up, I'll come back to you guys. All right.
Oh, my bad.
Alright guys, can't really see too well. I'll get a better close up in just a moment, but it's not looking too bad. Not smelling anything crazy, but I kind of went cheap on this bud, not gonna lie. Back at the Westgate Entertainment District at the Desert Diamond Arena, getting ready to go watch the fights now. Yeah, high as hell.
TG's buggy.
I don't know.
Wait.
Trey being Nintendo Switch. Put the butt on that beat. Ooh-wee! It's looking... not looking too bad, guys, if I do say so myself. You guys might flame it in the comments. It's too bad, man. I'm gonna go and smoke in it. Okay. Ooh-wee, that's looking good, though. Alright, we're gonna roll this up, and we're gonna fucking smoke that shit. Guys, coming back at you with JD. And I forgot to record the joint we smoked. It was a pretty good one. I'll put a picture of it on screen. But I am gonna smack the Benjamin. Just give me, walk past these people real quick. And we're gonna do that just for you guys, all right? Make sure it's turned up all the way. Here you guys go. After this, I'm gonna come back to you guys when we're in the arena watching some fights. All right, let's go. All right, we're gonna do two blinkers for you guys because we love you guys so much. Damn, I stuttered that. But let's go. All right. Strawberry cough. Later, guys. Guys, we were just talking about who was going to win this fight. I'm thinking Anderson Silva. No way to Jake Paul, but man, Anderson Silva is a different beast. He thinks Jake Paul.
All I gotta say is there's a reason Jake Paul is undefeated. There's a reason he's the problem child. He's just gonna... Yo, they said Tyron Woodley was a UFC fight and he's gonna knock Jake Paul out. Anderson Silva's old and he's washed. That's why he got knocked out in the UFC. But Jake Paul is gonna smack Anderson Silva.
We'll see about that, guys. Smelling like a straight dumpster over here. But... now we'll really tune in when we're back at the fight. Alright, we're finally in the arena, guys. I'm about to show you guys what it looks like. It's my first time entering an arena like this, so... The view is crazy, guys. God damn.
All the boys here now got the fucking close-up on Brett.
We are great. I'm grateful to be here, man. Shout out to everybody watching this video. I know the camera quality is too good. Maybe you can't even hear me, but this is RC. We got some pretty good fucking seats out today. Oh, who the fuck's walking out? I don't know who that is. Stop the mic on screen, guys. You can
tonight, making his professional debut. Damn. People Magazine named him the sexiest doctor alive. Please welcome the popular health, fitness, and social media influencer, introducing Dr. Mike Mikhail Varshovsky.
Damn. Your boy is getting knocked out, Nate Diaz. I'm gonna be real with you. Dr. Mike, come on, man, you can't drop him. He's Dr. Mike, he's a doctor, bro.
He knows exactly which nerves to smack in his damn loose noggin.
Got some... Do you watch on the screen or like the people?
I just went back to the people.
Dr. Mike's comeback. He's about to knock him out though. I see it. But he's gonna fucking come back from the depths of hell.
Jake Paul in the building. It's about time, man.
He's not taking no depth though.
To be real.
Hey.
Oh.
Still got the Benjamin on me. Fingers are dirty from writing on my poster. The world's first minion boxer. Holy shit. This is unreal. Look at him go.
Clearly this guy's a knockout artist, so I'm gonna record some of this fight. Guys about the security guards and what they did to us, man, so I'm gonna let Justin go ahead and do the explaining.
Man, we had some bitch ass security guards hating on us, and they took my marijuana holder, but we still got the strawberry cough and that motherfucking blue razz in the building. Like, security guards can't ever fucking hate on us, man. They don't know what the fuck.
Baby!
What's up, everybody? Chief Dog with it at Texas Roadhouse. And you know, we do this shit wherever we want, whenever we want. So, by us back within the Benjamin, man, by hit a blinker up in Texas Roadhouse.
You already know.
I think double blinker after that.
Hit a double blinker?
I think might as well go for a triple blinker after that.
What more can I say?
Triple blinker.
Damn, Diego.
What more can I say, guys? Yeah, guys. That shit has me cooked. So, I got a special message for you guys, but I cannot deliver it. So, I'm going to have my boy Luis do it.
Fitted in the hole.
That's how we do it up in Texas Roadhouse, man.